Hey, I'm Edward Stinger from videoplasty.com, and in this video review, we'll have a look at VideoProc Converter, a one-stop video processing software to convert, resize, and adjust large 4K or HDR videos, audios, and DVDs easily at high speeds. For more awesome content, tutorials, and reviews in the world of video editing, animation, and starting and growing a YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out. All right, let's get to it. So, VideoProc Converter is available on both Windows and Mac, and it comes in two versions. The free version has all the features available with one single limit. You can use it for as long as you want, on as many videos as you want, but only up to 5 minutes in length. For many of you, that will be enough, but if you need to process videos longer than 5 minutes, or you regularly work with videos, I suggest you have a look at a full paid version. The price is very good and you can get a lifetime license and never worry about video processing ever again. And of course, the lifetime license comes with lifetime free upgrades. If you shoot a lot of videos and want more flexibility in making them shine on any device, VideoProc Converter is for you. Instead of focusing on converting a video or editing and adjusting it, this app does all of the above. Alright, now let's look at the software and see what it can do, because VideoProc Converter actually has four components to help with all of your video needs. The first one is converting and processing videos, which is likely the main feature of interest for most people. This comes in super handy when you work with videos from various sources, because different phones, drones, and cameras save the videos using various proprietary codecs and at different resolutions, or sometimes you have video files that are extra large, or you simply want to optimize your output video to work better for specific devices. So, whether you're looking to convert video from or to MP4, MKV, ProRes, H.265, MOV, AVI, or others, or you want to upscale and downscale videos at various resolutions, or simply you just want to compress large video files and reduce the file size by up to 90% without losing quality, VideoProc Converter has you covered. In fact, it supports over 370 input codecs and over 420 output formats. So it can pretty much handle anything you throw at it. And all this transcoding and processing happens with full GPU and hardware acceleration behind the scenes for speeds up to 47 times faster than real time. Second core component is that you can convert and backup your DVDs, because let's be honest, who has a DVD player anymore? This can be done easily with a few clicks to fully rip a DVD in a few minutes to digitize it and be able to store it digitally forever and play it back on any device possible. Next, you can also use VideoProc Converter for its built-in media downloader engine that supports over 1,000 video and audio websites. That's right, you can easily download videos and music from websites like Facebook, Dailymotion, YouTube, Twitch, Instagram, and many, many others. And of course, you can then convert the downloaded videos to MP4, MP3, or friendly formats for iPhones, Android, and many other devices. And last but not least, you can use VideoProc Converter for its simple yet powerful screen recorder component. So, if you're doing gaming videos, or you're an educator recording a class, or you have to record a Skype or Zoom meeting, you can easily do that. And apart from recording your screen, you can also record your camera at the same time for that picture-in-picture effect. Alright, so overall, I really like VideoProc Converter because it takes things that are normally very complicated and makes them very easy for people, because I think the main attraction of the software is how simple and user-friendly it is. So to download VideoProc Converter, just go to their website by using the link in the description, get the free version to get started and evaluate it, and then I highly recommend you get a lifetime license to solve all your video processing needs in the future. And for non-linear video editing, make sure to check out their completely free software called VideoProc Vlogger, link also in the description. Okay, thank you so much for watching all the way to the end, I really appreciate it. If you enjoyed this video, it would be great if you could gently tap the like button and leave a comment. It really helps with the YouTube algorithm so that I can keep making more useful videos like this for you guys. And for more awesome content, tutorials and reviews in the world of video editing, animation and starting and growing a YouTube channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out. I'm Edward Stinga from videoplasty.com. Make sure to follow me on Instagram and TikTok as well at Edward Stinga to keep up with what I'm doing and say hi. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this video, and until next time, stay creative.